Ah, hello again. You're very welcome to School Around the Corner. You know what they say about little acorns. We'll be meeting giants in the making today. We're at Acorn Integrated in Carrickfergus.
Come on, little ready?
Yes.
Come on, ready?
Yes.
Stand by and action.
Yes, we're in Carrickfergus, and of course you are.
Welcome to the
Here is our friendship tree. There's my photograph.
This is a mural we painted to celebrate the past, the present, and the future of Carrickfergus. I painted this.
Now, who's first at Acorn Integrated? Let's say hello to Ryan McCrory and James Cummings.
Brilliant.
James, what are you going to be when you grow up?
Policeman.
And why would you like to be a policeman?
I got a police dress up and I could be one now.
Have you already got the uniform? Ryan. Comfy. It's a comfy spot. Do you think James would make a good policeman? Do either of you eat fruit?
Bananas.
Do you eat bananas, Constable?
Yeah.
And what do you eat, Ryan?
Plums.
Plums? Good healthy food.
I hate plums.
Do you not like the plums?
No, I like apples and oranges.
What's your favourite food, Ryan?
Pot noodles.
I like those. You just rip off the lid, pour in the water, and the meal's ready. Which pot noodles do you like best? You like spicy chicken?
Yeah.
Do you like raspberry ripple pot noodles?
Yeah.
Pot noodles and ice cream, James?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pot noodles and ice cream. Ugh.
What about a blockhead?
A what head?
A blockhead.
Who's a blockhead?
You.
I'm not a blockhead. You're a blockhead.
I love you.
A what ice head?
A drama ice head.
A drama ice head.
What about a lollipop stick head?
I'm not a lollipop stick head.
A glasses head.
What about a banana head? Because that's yellow.
Why do you think I'm a banana head?
Because that's yellow.
That's the new colour. Your uniform next year is going to be this colour.
No.
Have either of the two of you ever had a goldfish?
I have, but mine died.
What happened to your goldfish?
He's at the bottom of the bowl. And
oh.
What Shreddies in the bowl?
You put Shreddies in the bowl. And the goldfish went to the bottom.
And cold water and some just and banana skins.
In the bowl. Who put all that in the bowl?
Adam and me and Mummy and Daddy.
Good family, looking after the goldfish very well. It's a bad sign when the goldfish decides he's going to live at the bottom of the bowl, isn't it, James?
I got two, but they both died.
Oh, dear. Have you any pets, Ryan? What do you have?
A rabbit.
And what do you call your rabbit?
Boo.
Boo. Well, don't feed him at the bottom of the goldfish bowl. So you won't?
Well, I will put his rabbit in the bottom of my golfish ball.
I'd be worried about you.
I'll get the golfish down.
Not like
put it in my cage.
You boys can sort out the future of rabbits and goldfish when you're reading these certificates. Certificate for you, Ryan, and one for you, James. Top men. That's now, who's it. Next? Here comes the Irish dancers. Yeah, top men, aren't you?
Four.
Over there, look.
Four.
Shade of blue. Now, who's next? Let's say hello to Ivan Buick and Darren Johnson. Do either of you fellows know anyone who works with lorries? Who works with lorries, Darren?
My dad.
What does Dad do?
Loads of trailers.
And what sort of stuff is on your dad's trailers?
Rolls.
And what would be in the rolls? Paper?
Yeah.
And where would the trailers go with all the goods?
To England.
Do you ever go with Dad?
Yeah.
And what about you, Ivan?
My dad works in a bank.
Does he? I see. And is he very high up?
He worked in Abbey National first.
Right. He worked in...
Abbey National.
And then he moved to...
To the other place.
What's the other one called?
The factory.
The factory bank.
Who's this a factory?
Oh, I see. And how does that work now?
You need all the machines.
Is your daddy making his own money by any chance? He's got the big rolls of paper coming in on the trailer. And we've the banker from the Abbey National who now runs his own money-making factory. I'd like to get to know you two boys better. There's a fella on earlier who wants to be a policeman. You better tell your daddy to watch himself.
Other time, when his feet were sore, and he bought a car, and it was the Volkswagen.
And he opened the front and there was no engine in it.
No! There was an engine. Then I looked under the car and guess what I saw? I saw two smoke pipes.
Oh, that's a speedy car. But only one of those smoke pipes works. The other one's for shoving rolled up tenors into it.
When he's on the motorway, then he speeds on the motorway, goes past every car that's on the motorway.
Do the police ever be behind him?
No, there's no traffic lights on the motorway.
See, I think in all, your daddy's cool, isn't he?
Yeah. And he's kind of funny as well.
I bet he is. He's a cool guy. Do you have any pets, Darren?
No.
Would you like to have one?
No.
Why would you not like to have any animals around the house?
Because they pee too much.
I know. You'd have to be cleaning up after them. And are you and Ivan good friends?
Yeah.
Do you play together at school?
Yeah.
Does Ivan ever loan you a few bob out of the exhaust of the Volkswagen?
Brilliant. Certificate for you, Ivan. Top man. One for you, Darren. Great lads indeed. And what's next? Well, it's the song it is. I Am Under the Rock. The singers are over here. We're back with more in just a moment.
M is for marshmallows. Mmm, toasted.
Home fried pasta bake, take one. Action!
We're at Acorn Integrated Primary School in Carrickfergus, and we're saying hello to Amy McCauley and Josh McCormick. What does your dad do, Josh?
He works for Security Corps.
That's an important job. What sort of a van does Dad have?
Security Corps one?
Yes. As you do. Now, do you ever find that Ivan would ask you to bring Dad's van round to the house?
No.
He could be giving you a call in the years ahead. What sort of stuff would be inside Daddy's van?
Money.
Did you ever see any money inside it? If I had a word with your daddy, do you think he would let me see inside the van?
I don't know.
Would he, Amy? I don't think it. What would you like to be when you grow up, Amy?
Nurse.
Do you know anyone who is a nurse?
My mummy.
Where does mummy work?
Antrim Hospital.
That's a fine hospital, isn't it? And what does mummy do in the hospital?
She helps people.
How does mum help people as a nurse?
She takes infections.
She takes in what?
Infections.
Does she take infections? Why so? And does mummy be sick?
No. How do the other people?
Oh, I see. I'm so silly. Very kind people, nurses. Do they get enough money, the nurses? Mummy probably wants you to do this, look. Joyce, are you ever bold?
Sometimes.
What happens in your house when you're bold?
I get chewed up.
Oh, dear, oh. And what does Mummy say?
I don't know.
Does she say, Joyce, my little man, please be a better boy? Does your mummy ever get cross, Amy? What's the crossest thing your mummy's ever said? Tut tut, Amy. Don't do that anymore. What would you like to be when you grow up, Josh? Oh, sad Daisy, is there a nurse here? Did you hurt your head? Oh, you're made of sterling stuff.
I would like to be the same as my dad.
You want to work for Security Corps as well? Are you two good mates?
Nope.
We're not good mates because I always chase them.
Did Josh kiss those wee teeth out? He must have caught you, did he? You are top stars. I have certificates for both of you. One for you, Amy. And you keep that safe in the Security Corps van. Okay, Josh? It's poetry time now. The story of Belinda Blue.
Don't mess with Belinda Blue. Final guest time. Let's say hello to Lauren Gowdy and Darren Bruton.
Do either of you two do gymnastics? You do, Lauren. Tell me where you do gymnastics.
In the Valley Leisure Centre.
Great facility. And who's your gymnastics teacher?
John.
Can John do somersaults? Can John stand on his hands? Can John do forward rolls? Thank goodness for that. John's going to be screaming at the telly now saying, I could do all those things. What good things are there about gymnastics?
Well, there's bars and there's a big ramp that you have to tumble on. There's a bean.
Like the green bean. Can you take your skateboard on the ramp?
No.
Oh, shame. Darren, do you have a skateboard? And where do you skateboard?
In my back garden.
Are you pretty cool? You are pretty cool. Look at that hair. I wish I could do that with my hair. What do you put in it? Is it marmalade or jam? What is that?
Jam.
I see. What do you think of that hair?
It looks funny.
Would you like to put gel in yours and have it all standing up?
No.
I think it's class. What does your dad do, Darren?
I don't know. He used to work for International, but I don't know where now.
An international lorry company? He didn't have a big flat trailer and take in rolls of paper and share it with Ivan's daddy, no? Right. Do you have a favourite football team, Darren?
Manchester United.
Who's your favourite player on the United team?
Beckham.
I thought so. The clues were there. What are you going to be when you grow up, Lauren?
Ballet dancer.
A ballet dancer? Or a belly dancer? Oh, a ballet dancer. What do you have to be a ballet dancer?
A leotard.
Would I look good in a leotard? I'd never make it. What does your dad do?
I don't know.
You don't give much away in Carrickfergus, he is, don't. And what's your favourite programme on TV, Lauren?
Cramp Twins.
And what's your favourite programme, Darren?
Scooby-Doo.
Love Scooby-Doo. Do you ever watch Scooby-Doo in the cab of your daddy's lorry? Has daddy not got a TV in the cab? I heard he had. No. You tell Dad he's got to get a TV in the cab of the lorry. I know a fella works for Security Corps, can get him anything he wants. And as for a bit of money coming off the back of a 40-foot trailer, we've got the boys as well. We have certificates. Lauren, there's one for you. And that very cool dude, Darren, one for you as well. Who's next? The choir. They're singing of the Lord's goodness.
Sing of the Lord's goodness, Father of all wisdom, come to him and bless his name. Mercy he has shown us, his love is forever, faithful to the end of days. Come and all you nations, sing of the Lord's goodness, melodies of praise and thanks to God. Bring up the Lord's glory, praise him with your music, worship him and bless his name. Praise him with your singing, praise him with the trumpet, praise God with the lute and harp. Praise him with your cymbals, praise him with your dancing, praise God to the end of days. Come and all you nations, sing of the Lord's goodness, melodies of praise and thanks to God. Bring out the Lord's glory, praise him with your music, worship him and bless him.
Excellent voices. All right, thank you for joining us here at Acorn Integrated Primary School in Carrickfergus. Don't forget, next time around, we could be at the school around the corner from you. Bye-bye.